Leflunomide is a pyrimidine synthesis inhibitor indicated to treat rheumatoid arthritis. In this video, let's find found. What is leflunomide? What is leflunomide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking leflunomide? How does leflunomide work? How to use leflunomide? What is leflunomide? Leflunomide, sold under the brand name Arava among others, is an immunosuppressive disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drug, used in active moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis and psoriatic arthritis. It is a pyrimidine synthesis inhibitor that works by inhibiting dihydroorotate dehydrogenase. Leflunomide is a pyrimidine synthesis inhibitor indicated to treat rheumatoid arthritis. In this video, let's find found. What is leflunomide? What is leflunomide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking leflunomide? How does leflunomide work? How to use leflunomide? What is leflunomide? Leflunomide, sold under the brand name Arava among others, is an immunosuppressive disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drug, used in active moderate to severe rheumatoid arthritis and psoriatic arthritis. It is a pyrimidine synthesis inhibitor that works by inhibiting dihydroorotate dehydrogenase. Side effects. The most common side effects, occurring in greater than 1% of those treated with it, are, in approximately descending order of frequency, diarrhea, respiratory tract infections, hair loss, high blood pressure, rash, nausea, bronchitis, headache, abdominal pain, abnormal liver function, back pain, indigestion, urinary tract infection, dizziness, infection, joint disorder, itchiness, weight loss of appetite, cough, gastroenteritis, pharyngitis, stomatitis, tenosynovitis, vomiting, weakness, allergic reaction, chest pain, dry skin, eczema, paresthesia, pneumonia, rhinitis, synovitis, cholelithiasis, and shortness of breath. Pharmacodynamic. Leflunomide is a pyrimidine synthesis inhibitor indicated in adults for the treatment of active rheumatoid arthritis, RA. RA is an autoimmune disease characterized by high T-cell activity. T-cells have two pathways to synthesize pyrimidines, the salvage pathways and novosynthesis. At rest, T lymphocytes meet their metabolic requirements by the salvage pathway. Activated lymphocytes need to expand their pyrimidine pool 7 to 8 fold, while the purine pool is expanded only 2 to 3 fold. To meet the need for more pyrimidines, activated cells use the de novo pathway for pyrimidine synthesis. Therefore, activated T cells, which are dependent on de novo pyrimidine synthesis, will be more affected by leflunomide's inhibition of dihydroorotate dehydrogenase than other cell types that use the salvage pathway of pyrimidine synthesis. Mechanism of action. The mechanism of action of leflunomide has not been fully determined, but appears to primarily involve regulation of autoimmune lymphocytes. It has been suggested that leflunomide exerts its immunomodulating effects by preventing the expansion of activated autoimmune lymphocytes via interference with cell cycle progression. It is through this action that leflunomide inhibits autoimmune T cell proliferation and production of autoantibodies by B cells. Since salvage pathways are expected to sustain cells arrested in the G1 phase, the activity of leflunomide is cytostatic rather than cytotoxic. Other effects that result from reduced RUMP levels include interference with adhesion of activated lymphocytes to the synovial vascular endothelial cells, and increased synthesis of immunosuppressive cytokines such as transforming growth factor beta, TGF-beta. Leflunomide is also a tyrosine kinase inhibitor. Tyrosine kinases activate signaling pathways leading to DNA repair, apoptosis, and cell proliferation. Inhibition of tyrosine kinases can help to treat cancer by preventing repair of tumor cells. Half-life. 2 weeks. Dose. Rheumatoid arthritis. 100 mg POQ day for 3 days initially, then 10 to 20 mg POQ day. Safety advice. Leflunomide has been classified as pregnancy category X by the Federal Drug Administration, and the manufacturer recommends that for women of childbearing age, treatment with leflunomide must not be started until pregnancy is excluded, and it has been confirmed that reliable contraception is being used. That's all the information about leflunomide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.